wrong with this thing? Fuck you.
If you can tame animals in this.
I can't update the title on Twitch, it's broken. There it goes. Okay. Far Cry 5 campaign, or co-op campaign, or whatever. What the hell? Okay. Oh. The father. So is this going to be better than Far Cry 5? Far Cry 5 is going to be better than Far Cry 5. Is this going to be better than Far Cry 3? Because I actually didn't really care for that game. I know, I'm such a sinner talking shit about Skyrim with guns, ain't I? So is this like Skyrim with guns?
I don't know.
Was Far Cry Primal like Skyrim with Skyrim?
I guess.
I don't know, Skyrim itself wasn't even that great of a game. It's really
Montana.
Fun.
Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph C.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Sheriff, and Joseph Seed's gonna learn that. Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggies? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Welcome to Let's Play Outlast.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Yeah, exactly.
These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me.
Bye.
What are they doing here?
Because Thanos, what are you doing here?
Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
What are you looking at?
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges.
They're following us.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Oh, my. Compass? Yeah, I didn't need to see that. Thank you.
Can't let them push us down. This is exactly why we came. Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie? On me. And you? Just not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal. We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are.
Locusts
in our garden.
These people.
See, they've come for me.
Wage.
They've come to take me away from you.
The lamb will overcome them.
They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Calm down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie.
Me?
Cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Can I play as a bad guy?
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Do I have to? Yeah, I guess there's not a choice in the matter. That sucks. I want to play the bad guy.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Alright. Let's go, butthole.
Take point. You're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
You'll let me go? Oh, I just stopped. Okay. Let me get my nightstick out.
Get the fuck back!
What the hell's going on?
Are you there? Are you there?
Dispatch.
Oh, my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father.
What the fuck?
To you.
Oh, you chode.
No one is coming to save you.
That's how we're gonna play it, huh?
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. First seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on!
I think all the Far Cry's are nice. Well, I guess let's just go anywhere. That's pretty interesting. Cool. Crouch. Duke Nukem kick. Why? Okay, circle.
Damn, that's not the first time those cultist bastards shot at my ride.
Balls of steel.
I see,
ooh, what's over here?
Next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside.
Hey Lego, how do we start multiplayer?
Out there, listen. If anyone's still alive,
I don't think we can yet. You just need to finish the opening, I think.
What's up here? Oh. Hey look! Take one. I've got the upper hand now, motherfucker. Okay, clearly that would not be a good idea to shoot them. Okay, that was just a water. I thought that was them coming.
Oh shit, they're about to find me. God damn it. Yo, this is intense though. People are after me.
Who else is over there? I'm actually fairly decent at stealth games, so this is gonna be working in my favor. Unless it comes to Star Wars, but that's not a fucking stealth game, that's a shoot pew pew game.
I'm getting the hell out of here.
I'm just gonna sneak past these chodes. Unless I get like a silence weapon, like a boat or something. But I don't have one yet. Can I just blow them up? It's tempting. I shouldn't have done that! Oh, oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. But it was funny. Okay, maybe I should have done that, because that was awesome. Yeah, good luck finding me, Chodes. I'm a master ninja. Reminds me of, oh, you know, someday I should stream Betrayer. That's actually a really interesting game. I never beat it though.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Check the room, Rook.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. Alright.
Oh, you know, that kind of reminds me. I still really want to play Resident Evil 7 as well.
There's a road out there.
I want to play it myself.
We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
Nice stealth, dorky. Jesus. Where are they? They already know we're here.
I got the keys to the truck. Cover me.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but that worked. Oh, damn. Let me in the truck!
Holy
no!
Shit.
Let me show you how I shoot Grand Theft Auto style. Not the PC version, the console version.
Holy shit.
I couldn't if I could fucking shoot with the controller. Ah. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Holy fuck.
Rook, there's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Use it.
Now you want me to get out and get the dynamite? You out of your truck? Oh. Okay, R1 to put the dynamite.
That's it.
Eat dynamite, bitch. Nope. Maybe I should just use a med kit. Whoops! No, I didn't mean to do that! Well, it worked!
Holy shit.
I'm trying, dude, but...
Is that a fucking plane? Don't you tell me they have fucking air support!
Fucking... How do I have the... They much... How do they have this much arms?
Up ahead! Jeez. Where does this game take place again? Oh, I have infinite ammo in this thing. Okay, I'll just go apeshit with it.
Takes place in present day, Montana.
Montana, huh? Well, that explains where they're getting all this shit from. I guess in America it's really not that hard to get this kind of stuff.
Holy shit.
Die! Die, you fucking psychos! You give me unlimited ammo, I'm gonna have fun with it. I don't have unlimited dynamite, though.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Huh? Oh, you? Oh, shit!
Dude, what the fuck? How they have planes? Explain that. How the fuck they have planes?
Well, you can get those.
Fucking fighter planes?
Well, I mean, I don't think it's impossible to get a lot of these things. As far as I know. And people have some really big stuff here.
This guy bought all of Montana, basically.
Gee.
He made a tycoon and now fucking has his own territory.
If you want to get this shit legitimately, you're gonna have to. I don't know if you can get this stuff legitimately. These guys own a lot of this shit, so.
My church, we must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse.
Well,
they all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
That's a nice way of putting it. It's gonna take a lot of unfucking now. Okay, so what is this character customization?
Fuck all these hairstyles.
This is one of those games where they don't have an extensive list of things to choose from.
Yeah.
Right, let me look like a tool.
Yeah.
Really? Jesus, they really don't give you much to pick from. So, where was Montana? That's like in the western? I think that's somewhere in the western states.
Yeah!
Wait, now what? That's really nice customization you have there. Now what do we do? Hello?
Please. Anyone there? Peggy's rolled in here like an army. Started throwing people into trunks and taking our food. And then I just heard nothing but gunfire. Both are dying. Please, someone help us. I don't know how much longer we can hold out. Please. Begging you, if you've got a gun, get to Fall's End.
Well, okay then. Dad, I got your message. Good to hear they're dropping the charges. We'll try to, well, I guess the people read that themselves because there's two of us. I didn't read that myself. Shit. Oh well, what's in here? Oh, you son of a bitch! Ooh. Where the hell are we?
No, no, are we underground or something?
Damn it. Some kind of bunker. Fallout music!
Good. You found something that fits.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do
is... You had these people build three massive bunkers to protect themselves? What the fuck? We can figure out
what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call.
Yeah, it sounds a lot like Rio, Montana. Kind of sounds like Missouri too, except everyone's not in a cult, they're just assholes in general. Just...
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Well, I hope I don't, you know, get too into dissing Missouri like I normally do. Because I don't think people want to hear me constantly bitch about how much I hate Missouri the whole game. I hate living here, though. Ooh, fish tank! What the fuck? What? I'm fucking with the radio through the wall? What? I'm fucking with the radio through the wall! I'm literally reaching my hand through the fish tank, through the wall, and screwing with his radio. What the? What the shit? Oh, Pupperinos. Poor Puppus. Okay, this is the best game ever. Reach my ghost hand through the wall and start screwing with stuff. Oh my. Oh, sweet. Ooh, okay. Oh wow, I have a lot of stuff. Ooh, throwing knives. Grenades, bait. So, can we actually tame animals in this, or...?
I hope so.
I mean, that'd be really awesome. I'd love to tame a wolf or something.
How the hell do we play together, though?
A pipe. Do these things break, or do you just keep taking them? Is there damage stats? Probably not. Hold on. Reset all cult outposts to their hostile state. You cannot enable outpost master until you complete the campaign mission to liberate all cult outposts. So it's a new game plus, I guess.
Oh, we get a dog in this game.
Puppus!
Yes.
Puppus meat? No.
Yes.
I will call it Puppus meat, though. Drop the soap. So, wait. How do we start multiplayer?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
We have our own Puppus meat! Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, by the way, someday I really hope to stream Far Cry 4 on hardcore mode. Did I just say Far Cry 4? Fallout 4. I want to play Fallout 4 on hardcore. Fallout 4 is just kind of too easy. I think it'd be a lot more fun on hardcore.
Now listen up. If you're going to build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people. Might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Well, we need to continue the campaign. Second, you can to access one co-op.
Escape property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone.
That sounds fun.
Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Mm-hmm. Typical Far Cry fashion.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Gotcha.
So, question is, where do I start? I guess I'll start going this way. What do you mean leaving the bitch in mission zone?
Hey, Deputy. Ain't no use trying to leave the island right now. The fog is bad this time of year. You'll just end up turned around. It'll burn off in a bit.
Alright, fine, smarty pants. I'll stay on the island. I just want to explore. Give me an open world game. You can't even fucking, you know, go exploring. You didn't want to do that. baddies. I smell some bads. Smell the baddies. Is that me? Wait, what?
The fuck is this?
Hit.
Did I just shoot this thing?
Come a little closer, Mr. Bad.
Do I need to blow it up?
I am like a tiger stalking his prey. My prey will be dead before they realize that they're dead.
I need to fuck up the shrine with the Molotov.
Invisible like the ninja.
Hallelujah.
Bam! Hold on, I'm gonna get a kill with the shovel. What you looking at? Fuck. You guys suck. Why does every time I get near this thing it starts making me high? Huh. So what was those other dudes I just murdered? There they are. Got any goods for me? Uh-huh. What'd they give me? Oh, they gave me a grenade. Ooh, what's this? It's some stuff. Well, before I blow this thing up, I'm gonna have a little looky. And get high again. Oh my god, it did work. Take a stick. No! Why the hell would I do that? Use the shovel. Oh, you can throw the shovel? Is that thing not gonna explode? Okay. Kinds of trouble can I get into? What's this? Ooh, there might be some goodies in here.
How the fuck do I make it through the water?
Swim?
No shit, swim, bud.
What do you mean?
Like this.
Gary Bada here?
Yeah, I did it.
Climb what? Up here? Oh. What the hell's this about? A broom? Nope, can't beat anybody up with the brooms. Can't sweep their asses.
Not a fucking bow.
Are there any baddies in here? Oh, cool. You just, like, slowly opened up. Oh, goods!
Money.
What's this? Pippin has begun. Father's commanded us to raise these shrines throughout the region and spread his word. Once it is built, the sinners will try to deface it. We must defend the structures of all possible. Well, I already defaced one of those. Oh, cash. And some screws. What's that? Oh, it's already been broken out. Ah, goodies. Trash. Just jump over the little stump. What about over there? Is there anything over there? What is that thing? A bullshit!
Ain't no use trying to leave the island right now.
Dude, I wanna go over there and see what that thing is!
You'll just end up turned around.
Fuck you!
It'll burn off in a bit.
There's a thing over there, and every time I go towards it, you're gonna bitch at me. That's horseshit! What is it? It might have goods! Look! It's probably got goods over there, like a rocket launcher and stuff. But no! Son of a bitch, I hate you. But there's actually a rocket launcher just sitting over there in the grave.
Headshot with the fucking bow, nice.
Where'd you find the bow at?
There was a hidden stash near the boathouse.
Boathouse. I haven't been there yet.
Dude! I hit both of them with one arrow!
Well, here's a house. It's kinda. Well, this ain't even a house. It's like a little shack that's been destroyed.
Holy shit!
Hey, it's already been looted! Okay, nothing here.
Yeah.
Not really a whole lot to see around here. It's just lots of forests and little burned down things. Wait a minute, that wasn't the area I blew that... No, that wasn't the area where I blew that thing up. Oh. Cool. Can't go over there, though. This Dutch bitch. Maybe it's time to take a look at the map. What? Why is only my microphone being broadcast? What's wrong with you? Wait, is there not an in-game map? You have to go to a fucking website for it? What? Why is this here then? Okay, that was weird. What's this? Oh, that's Dutch's bunker. You want me to go down here? Okay, I guess I'm going down this way, though. Oh, what's that over there? That looks cool. What does it say? I bet it's got some bads in there. Huh? Are there some bads over there? Indeedy they are, baddies. Uh-oh. Oh, it's one of these, huh?
It's one of those gays.
It's one of those gays. I'm gonna sneak around and take this motherfucker out. Not to be too late for you, butthole. before I bonk you with a shovel.
Why is so?
I'm gonna get you.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Much better.
How does he not hear me just like bash that dude's head open?
Come on. Thanks for saving my sorry ass.
Yeah, get out of here.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself,
oh, proximity mine.
There's a bomber stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Yeah, Lego already told me about that.
Kid, I just saw the Colt grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Well, first I'm going to go over there, because I want to see what's in that thing over here. It could be full of baddies, it could be full of... What the hell's this? Mustard? What's this? Oh, you think so, huh? I'll show you restricted, motherfucker. You don't tell me what I can and can't do. Well... Okay, can't go in there. Oh, wait, that's the guy I just rescued, isn't it? There couldn't have only been two cultists in this tower. This is like a great place to keep lookout. Wow, that wasn't well guarded at all. Yes, it's over there.
Dennis.
So, how's it going? Okay, don't talk to me. What are you doing? Making food? Oh, that's not food. So, wait, what?
Hey, Henry. Edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic.
Oh, I broke the damn shovel.
What I can't figure out is what all these Peggy's are doing out here. There's
look,
a whole bunch of
the screwdriver moves with the toolbox.
Like looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved.
Whoops.
Pretty crusty and holy hell. A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggy's in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. Holy shit!
I'm gonna tear up this hideout. Oh, well, there goes that thing. Okay, I see. These things break. I wanna get something that has like a unique kill animation or something.
Okay, fucked up that shrine.
Oh, head first into the tree. Ow. Is that a duck?
Okay.
Huh? Where? No bads. Oh, yep, there is indeed a bad. All right, time to go get that bow so I can have a silence weapon. Huh? Anybody else?
They had their chance to pitch in.
There's somebody else there. There she is. And you had your chance not to be an asshole. See what happens when you be an asshole? You get bonked. You're coming with me.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know. Talk, sinner. Where's the deputy hiding?
For Lord Moonpaw. Fuck you and your false god.
Please rescue me.
I was a dead man.
No problem.
Thanks.
So where's those... Wanna say something? Oh, hi. Can I hire you to be part of my posse?
Happy to lend a helping hand.
Nice. Well, you can recruit people.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station.
Okay, you said there was a loot. There's a loot. There's some loot by the boathouse, right?
Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not
should be an icon.
Anymore.
There should be a what?
Isn't there an icon?
Wait, is this not the boathouse? I guess that's not the right boathouse. But there's something else over there. Yeah, there's somebody else in the same. Alright, your name is Friendo Number One. Come on, Number One. I'm gonna turn this shit into the kids next door. Number one, two, three, four. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hello. Money. Give me the key. Don't make me bonk you.
What the fuck?
Oh, hey, I actually
I'll
bonked
shoot
him.
You right back.
Sorry, dude. I just punched him right in the face. Well, not in the face. I punched him like in the back of the head or something. Okay, I didn't realize you could shoot your friends. You know, like, while we're playing this, don't get fucking paranoid and go shooting me by accident.
I'll try not to.
Where was that person I just saw a second ago? What's that over there? Oh. That's an outpost. Let's not go over there just yet. Wait. Yep, there they are. Somebody who needs rescuing. Don't you dare! Get back here! Stay out of sight! Can I command him? I guess not. Okay, so... What the hell is this? Hey, that's not a person. Underground stash, but a pipe burst, flood everything in my house, so much money and juice. From the pump, drain the water. I know there's a power switch in my house, but it's locked. Okay.
Here we go, here we go. Here we go.
Keep your ass quiet.
Kid, you hit pay dirt. That's the location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away.
Uh-huh.
Well, go take a look.
Well, Bunky Butt, he just said, I mean, the note just said, you gotta drain it. So we gotta go to the boathouse first. Jesus. Wait your titties so I can go... Oh, what the heck? I was just here! This is the boathouse? Oh, here we go. Where are your gun for hire to move to? Where are your gun for hire to attack? Your gun for hire will try to stay still. Wait a minute. I was just here. Where did these guys come from? Oh, wow. Dude, this might be a little bit problem. This might be a little problematic. So we gotta find the best way to approach this. There's a lot of them there. It seems like it would be best to go that way. I think they're blind as bats. No. Back. You keep your ass back. Leave this to the professionals. I got some bashing to do. Just throw the shovel into his head. Damn it, he's going too far. Come on, butthole, come back here. So I can smash your head open. Can I just sneak in over here? That's right, come on back.
Hard to choose a fear. Whatever else we need, we'll just take.
That's right, keep walking.
I know how it is.
Time to die. Oh, he's already dead. Done it yet? I'm trying to do it stealthily. I know it's slow, but these kind of games, I like to take things as stealthily as I can. Then I usually finish it off guns blazing. Okay, well, I got a throwing knife. I could probably throw that at somebody. Can I hide them in a dumpster? No. Can I hide him on top of the dumpster?
I know how this is gonna end.
Apparently not. Well, I didn't mean to whack his body.
If I die, throwing I'm knives.
Going out. Okay, those are explosives. Perfect. How do I throw these? It's R1.
It won't be me, but someone's gonna stop them.
That one. I see you there, motherfucker.
First my family, and now me.
Don't worry, man. I'm taking care of it.
Do something. Anything.
Quiet.
I hope that's not a deer tick I feel crawling up my boxers.
If you have a shot, take it.
Shut up. I just need one good... If I could... Oh shit, they got me. Well, I almost did it.
Right, I'm ready.
Damn it. Oh well.
Good job clearing out the research station.
Hey, this one.
Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if the folks are left alive.
Oh yeah, let's go help that guy out. Whoops. Jeez, look at all the ammo they're giving me. Kill me.
Holy shit, man.
They're all dead, thank don't you. Worry.
Seriously, thank you.
Uh-huh, no problem. It's what I do.
Gotcha.
Alright, you get back over here.
Lead the way, deputy.
Whoops. So where's that bow at? Where's
keepers?
What is this shit? Why does it keep getting me high?
Shit, not this again. I'm tired of hearing it.
What the?
That was just me, you idiots. Trying to figure out what this crap is.
Damn. Sun's out today.
Maybe this isn't the right place. Maybe it's back at that stash. Wait. Did I ever find the key to that stash? Don't get on top of the damn shed. Which one had the stash? Is it over here? Yeah, it was this area, I think. No? I mean, that requires a key.
Animals have been running scared ever since the seeds.
Where the hell is that key at? It might not be over there. What? What did you say? Is there something in the garage? Oh, here's something. Damn it. Oh, fuck the key. Lego left the party. Nothing else here? There wasn't much loot.
I knew I should have taken that job over at Boston.
Shut the hell up. Oh, so I guess Lego's gotta go do something, so I guess we're not gonna be doing the co-op campaign. I'm still trying to figure out. I'm trying to figure out where the hell that bow is, but screw it. Let's just go do something else. Let's go liberate this thing, and then I think after that we can do the campaign. What?
Making a move.
Oh, shit. I almost ran straight into the camp. Whew. That was lucky. Okay, maybe it would be better for the sake of the stream just to go in guns blazing more. Because, you know, trying to do it stealthily just takes too long. And I like doing it stealthily, but it just takes way too long. But it would be nice if I had a goddamn silencer or something. But I gotta find one. I see you over there. Oh, we got another hostage. Okay, we might want to do this a little quietly so that they don't kill the hostage. I don't want to climb up there. That would probably alert them. Can I throw a rock or something? Wait, do I have rocks? Oh, you do! Okay, good.
Someone out there?
Come on, asshole. Follow the birdie. Go get it. Bonk! Cool. I forgot you could throw rocks in these games.
They don't look dangerous.
Let's see.
Why are we even bothering to hold these?
But how am I gonna get rid of these dorks? Maybe if I throw a rock, I can just line them up and shoot them up. Go and look at it, ass munch. Please don't tell me I killed the hostage. Oh, damn it. Puppus! Was that a puppus? Yeah, we did it. I want to know if I accidentally killed the hostage. I really hope not. Where was he? No, he's fine. Hello.
Seriously, thank you. Hey, I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
It's all good, man.
I can't thank you enough.
Damn straight.
Our local law enforcement agencies may be even more strapped.
How you doing, mister?
Congress approves the current budget. Many police departments in Montana will have to introduce involuntary furloughs or let go of a quarter of their staff.
Hello.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise.
Crap,
the Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway... Those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing.
I guess as soon as I'm done with this, who wants to play some Bloodborne?
But I think if you give them a harsh word and a harsh...
Eh, there's nobody here except me.
I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
Oh, well. I could do with a little bit of Bloodborne. I'm really rusty at it. Just need to do a little practicing. I keep forgetting you don't have to open doors in this game. You just run through them. it's such a novel feature that, you know, you just open doors by running into them instead of having to press square or something. You have anything else to say? Guess not. I guess he's just a friend. Can I I can't change your guns or anything, can I? You're just stuck with what you have. Well, I don't see anything suspicious.
Just enough of a breeze today. Feels good.
Seriously, man, give me puppus meat. I want a puppus. Is this anything? No. Huh? What's that over there? Well, I could zip line down there. So I think in Far Cry 3, these things are always safe to go in. There's probably nobody lurking around. Hello, loot.
Gotta make the best of what we've got. Which is what we do. But we're damn good.
What? Wrong way. Okay, so...
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Well, you know, if I fall from like a... Ooh, holy shit. You know, if I were to do shit like that, it's scaring me as it is. Like, this thing is really wobbly. If I were to do this in real life, I would shit myself. Jeez! This looks like it'd be really hard to stand on.
Hey, okay. Deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
Okay.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does.
Ooh.
Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss.
The Bliss.
Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Ball's End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Alrighty.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Hey, look, a taxi driver.
Hello, this is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dicks scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
Peaches? What's this?
This is Wayne over at the Fang.
The hell?
Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
What is this? It's a fucking cheeseburger. What the hell is up with that? Alright, how do I get down?
Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
The spark. I don't know why every time an achievement or any of that stuff pops up, it just like glitches out on the screen. I don't know. PS4 has a really weird streaming thing. I mean, it's cool and all that they actually have one built in because I don't have a capture card right now.
I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
Okay.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
So you went to prison. Fuck! John C. has got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid.
There we go. That guy is far beyond full of shit. Jeez.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started.
Oh, that's...
up north.
Can I go to that cross that I saw earlier? I don't know where it was, but...
To the west. Now, it's your call.
Yep.
But if I were you, I'd start with Falls
End. I really want to go to that cross and see what was over there. Oh, I'll save my friends later. What the hell's going on over there? Oh, some bads. What are you doing? What the hell are they pouring into the water? Okay, it's time to kick their asses. No, let me quit and piss it. Shit. I should have known I couldn't make that shot. Ah! Die! Hit her! How are they killing me? They're destroying me, but I can't fucking hit them! Jesus! Oh, watch this! Watch this, you motherfucker! Whee! Whoops!
Listen up, kid.
Whoopsie! Whoopsie! Whoops! Oh, God! That's not what I was hoping for! Oh, God damn it! Whoopsie! I made a boo-boo! Okay, let's go see what the damage was. Oh. Whoopsie! Oh, well, there's a gun. What's this? Stuff. A lot of stuff. What happened to that lady that I ran over? Where the hell did she go? She just, like, disintegrated. Sort of the guy I ran over. I think I accidentally chopped him up. Whoopsie. Whoops. Oh my god. Okay, note to self, don't do that again, because you just kill people. Wait, this game autosaves, right? I hope so. Oh god, that was really funny. Oh, I can just save it here. Does that count as saving? How do I save? Do I have to go to an outpost? Damn it. Damn it! Okay, I'm gonna fast travel back here. Holy shit! I can't believe that happened. homeopathics. What the hell's a homeopathic? Okay, let me go down here and see if it'll let me pull up a menu or something. Cause I don't know if it's actually saving or if it's just like being, no, you can't save here, you have to go to an outpost or something. I guess it's saving cause it won't let me do anything else except click save. If it doesn't, I didn't get very far. What is this? What the fuck? Optimistic shovel. Are these just skins, or what the hell are these? Fuck yeah, I'm gonna buy that! Yeah! What the shit? What else are fucking... microtransactions? What the bloody hell? What is this? They're freaking microtransactions. Fuck you. Alright guys, I'm gonna spend like $5,000 on these stupid guns and stuff. So I need everybody to go to my Patreon, give me $100 fucking so I can buy all this shit. Oh, that's stupid. Fuck you. Damn right. Fuck! Well, you have to buy the fucking outfits too. Oh, you son of a bitch. I get to be dog meat. Oh, Lego would have my testicles if I did that. Oh, I gotta have that too. Fuck. Give me that shit. No. The fuck, dude. Gimme! What the fuck is wrong with you? Seriously, fucking microtransactions. Oh, you didn't even get to see any of that stuff I was looking at. Stupid game. Alright, well, that's the end of that for right now. I'll be back in a little while for some Bloodborne. But first, before I switch over to Bloodborne. What is there? No. What the hell's the arcade? What the hell is this? Do I have to pay for this shit too? Huh? Oh, you suck! You know what? I'll mess with this later. Well, I'll... Wait, what is this? Okay, that's enough of that.